Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions and my name's Greg. And I'm going to play some Brewer and Shipley. I know they're not real popular, you know, but I like them a lot. And this album that I'm going to do here, this is Tarkio. You know, it's got Tarkio Road on it and all those good songs. And this is called The Light. And I have not heard this for a long time, so I'm kind of excited about it. So let's go ahead and listen to it. Brewer and Shipley.
The light within me shineth, the life within me flows. I'll sing a song of the kingdom, and hope the spirit grows. Midnight, who lived while on the road. A light was his possession. It was a heavy load. He wrapped it all in color, but left the binding free for those who felt the hunger and truly long to see. The rumor soon did travel, the winds, they did not fail. The brightness did prevail. The people, they did gather their thankfulness to bring. But for the silent witness who did not see a thing.
Oh man, yeah, that was really good. I have not heard that for forever so long. The acoustic guitars on that were so great, and they were so choice when they were doing that. I saw them in concert one time outside up in Lawrence, Kansas, and yeah, they were really good. But, you know, it's strange. I don't think anybody would do a song like that anymore. You know, just the subject matter and the way they approached it. You know, it was such an innocent time, and what people were striving for, you know, was enlightenment in a lot of ways. And I don't know, it's just it's a beautiful song. And I did like the way that they increased the tempo towards the end. I thought it brought not tension exactly to the song, but, you know, an urging to go forward, I guess. I don't know if that makes any sense whatsoever, but, you know, that's kind of how I feel. But anyway, yeah, that was great. Great song. I always loved that band, and I played a fair amount by him, and I'll end up playing the rest of this album, I'm sure, you know, except for maybe Tarkio Road, because it was such a famous song, but who knows, you know, let me know if you want me to play that, you know, maybe I will. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed that, and I'll be back in a minute. We'll play something else, and hit like, subscribe, and all that good stuff, and we'll see you then. Bye-bye.